So do we finally have a budget phone that supports 120Hz in refresh rate? Hey guys, welcome back to Prognition, and in this video, we're going to be talking about the Realme X3 Super Zoom. Now, like we've seen with most smartphones these days, the main focus on these phones is generally the camera on them. Same with the Realme X3 Super Zoom, so we're going to be talking about the camera in detail a little bit later, but let's talk about the general overview of the smartphone. The Realme X3 Super Zoom comes with a 6.6-inch Full HD Plus display with 120Hz in refresh rate. In terms of the fingerprint scanner, it's embedded in the power button on the side rather than being in an in-screen fingerprint sensor style. Meanwhile, the processor on the smartphone is a Snapdragon 855. Plus. Now, by all means, this is not the fastest processor out there. You have the 865 that also supports 5G connectivity, but this phone isn't really focused on 5G. It comes with a 4200 mAh battery that charges at 30 watts over USB-C. Realme also claims that this has 3 waterproof layers that help protect it against dust and water. However, there is no official formal IP rating on this, so I wouldn't take that very seriously. As for the camera, it has a periscope telephoto lens. We're going to talk about that a little bit later. The software that this is going to be running is the Realme UI based on Android 10. Really quick guys, if you watched the video so far and you find this content enjoyable, be sure to hit that like button and also do consider subscribing for more content just like this. Alright, diving in slightly deeper into the display of the phone, as mentioned before, it has a 6.6-inch Full HD Plus display with 120Hz in ultra smooth refresh rate. This is on par with a lot of smartphones from the flagship levels, coming out with 90 to 120Hz in refresh rate. Now keep in mind, this is an LCD screen, not an OLED screen, so it isn't as punchy and bright. For your peace of mind, the display comes with Corning Gorilla Glass 5 for better durability, so you can throw it in your pocket with keys and stuff, and you shouldn't really be that worried. The screen has a wide punch hole cutout on the left top of the phone with two lenses cut out for the 32-megapixel main camera and an 8-megapixel ultra-wide-angle dual in-display selfie camera system. Instead of an in-screen display, however, as mentioned before, the fingerprint is going to be in the power button on the right of the phone. Alright, so let's move on to the processor on the Realme X3 Super Zoom. It runs a Qualcomm Snapdragon 855 Plus processor with 12GB of LPDDR4X RAM up to 256GB of UFS 3.0 storage. The newly upgraded liquid cooling system has 100% effective coverage over internal heat sources. As a result, the core temperature is generally going to be reduced to maintain performance and speed on the smartphone. Powering the device is a 4200 mAh battery that supports 30 watts in fast charging over USB Type-C and is bundled with a charger that pushes it up to 70% in charge in just 30 minutes and a full charge in about 55 minutes. Moving on to the camera, which is pretty much what they're shouting about in the title itself, with that super zoom, the camera department is pretty jam-packed with really good specs. You have a main shooter that's a high-resolution 64-megapixel camera with f1.8 in aperture that utilizes a Samsung sensor. The key highlight, however, is the 8-megapixel periscope telephoto camera with OIS that offers 5x optical zoom, non-digital optical, and up to 60x in digital zoom. Also included is an 8-megapixel ultra-wide-angle camera plus a 2-megapixel macro camera. To capture the night sky, it also has a starry mode that allows you to boost superior low-light photography quality with its AI assistant for the Nightscape 4.0 feature. The X3 Super Zoom can record 4K videos up to 60fps and also has UIS video and UIS max video stabilization. Now, the reason the periscope telephoto camera is impressive on this is because it's offering you that optical zoom, which is zero loss in quality over any kind of digital zoom that we've seen in previous smartphones that boost crazy amount of telephoto capabilities. Alright, so wrapping up the video, the Realme X3 Super Zoom is a really great phone if you're looking for a budget alternate to get 120Hz in refresh rate, pretty good battery life, a great camera system with amazing telephoto capabilities, and a pretty decent Snapdragon 855 Plus processor. The Realme X3 Super Zoom is now available in Malaysia at a retailing price of RM1,999 for the 8GB RAM variant, 128 storage, and RM2,299 for the 12GB RAM, 256GB storage variant. Meanwhile, you can also take advantage of the Lazada promotion where you can pick up the Realme X3 Super Zoom for only 1,799 on the 2nd of June. Meanwhile, the high-spec 256GB version is also available 6th June onwards, that is bundled with the Realme Buds Air wireless earphones for free. On top of that, Realme is also providing a free one-year extended warranty if you purchase the high variation. So guys, that was our overview of the Realme X3 Super Zoom. Do let us know in the comments if you think that this phone is really a budget phone at that price point anymore, with 120Hz in refresh rate and that camera that offers 5x optical zoom rather than digital. Let us know in the comments what your favorite aspect of this smartphone is, and we'll see you again in the next video. Thank you guys for watching, and take care.